Nebraska's governor makes another major donation, hoping to bring back the death penalty. Our partner, the Omaha World Herald, reports that Governor Pete Ricketts donated another $100,000 to the cause. That's in addition to the $200,000 he gave during the petition drive. Overall, death penalty opponents have raised $1.5 million more than supporters have. 10 convicted killers remain on death row in Nebraska.